We're engineering Outlook using the principles of what we call inclusive design. This applies to our desktop, mobile, and browser experiences. In the next few minutes, I'll show you some of the work our team is doing to enable you to be productive with Mail and Calendar if you have a visual impairment. I'll be using a combination of a screen reader,
Control F6, leave it menus,
keyboard and touch to walk through reading and composing a mail, scheduling a meeting, and accepting it on the go. Let's start with Outlook on the web. In this case, I'm using Internet Explorer and JAWS. This is Alex's account. He's received an email from Anne and he's going to reply. Before that, let me show you some of the improvements we're making with keyboarding. For example, you can use Control F6 to move around between the inbox, the menu, search, folders, and then back.
Control F6, menu, open the app launcher to access your Office 365 apps. Control F6, leave in menus, search mail and people. Control F6, folder navigation pane. Control F6, region toolbar. Control F6, item list box. To move to an item, press the arrow keys.
Next, I'll press Enter to open and read the message.
From Ann Wallace, sub enter. Alex and Dash, a reminder, our client meeting is on Monday. Are you ready? Add button.
Now I'll press Control R to send a quick reply.
Alert, Ann Wallace added to the line. WELD space FEXFEEDACHSPROSPYU.
And press Alt S to send.
Alt S, list view from Ann Wallace, subject meeting on Monday, received Tuesday 5:38 p.m. reply.
That was Outlook on the web. Now let's switch over to desktop. Here, I want to show you some of the improvements we're planning to ship over the next 6 months, including the scheduling assistant. This is Anne's account, and she's received Alex's email. She's going to reply back with a meeting invite by pressing Control-Alt-R.
You selected from Alex Darrow, sub caps lock.
Alt. Meeting on Monday, meeting window, combo box, editable combo box, M-Y-S-O-F-F-C-E.
Now I'll press Alt-H-U to open up the scheduling assistant and find a time that works for both of them.
Alt, selected, H. U, selected, add a name here, 0 of 2. Send button, tab. Meeting on Monday, tab. Meeting on Monday, meeting window, add rooms, but, options button.
I'm going to tab several times to options autopick to find the best time that works for both of them.
Enter, menu, down arrow, enter, menu, down arrow, menu, auto pick, meeting on Monday, meeting window, all attendees status, January 15, 2016, 3:30 p.m. to 4 p.m., Ann Wallace, free, Alex Darrow, free, editable text, S, command, inbox.
Beyond desktop, we've also made improvements to Outlook on the go. Let's switch over to Alex's iPhone with VoiceOver and accept Ann's meeting. I'll be doing that by swiping right and then hitting double tap to accept.
Search button inbox. Alex D at MSF Compose button selected. Focused other button filter button. Ann Wallace meeting on Monday 3:39 p.m. 3:30 p.m. RSVP button. R alert meeting on Monday heading accept.
And by hitting accept here, I'm RSVPing to the meeting. These are just a few of the highlights we're making across the Outlook family. You can send us feedback by going to outlook.uservoice.com. Thanks for watching.